everybody, Bill Thomas here, Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. We got ourselves two brand new 15 days of trainer. They're sisters. This one here at bowling is Harper. The other one on my right arm is Holly. Harper and Holly, two black labs, really energetic, 5 months old. As you can see, they're pretty strong. They don't have any obedience whatsoever, other than they know how to pull on a leash, as you can see. So, let's see if they even have anything at all, other than pulling on a leash. Let's see what they got. Come here, Holly. Holly, can you sit? You can't sit, you can jump. I see you can jump. Yes, you jump. Okay, Harper jumps too. Okay, we all just jumping. We all just jumping. Okay. Do we know anything at all? Can we sit? Okay, we don't know how to sit. Can we jump? Okay, we know how to do that. Yep, uh-huh. Okay, we know that trick. Yep, okay. Can we sit? Sit. You can eat stuff off the ground. That's good. Come on now, let's try to sit. Okay. Oh my goodness, you're gonna get me. What are you all doing? Okay, can we sit? Sit. All right, so here's Harper on my left. Here's Holly on my right. As you can see, they have no obedience. They are 5 months old. They're black labs. They're amazingly crazy. We're gonna have a lot of fun with them here at Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. See what their amazing transformation here in 15 days.
I headed home on a night a lot like this. Against the wind, against my mind. And there you stood, resentment clenched in your fists. And the blame was all mine. Well, the candle's burning low. And the sun has set, you know. There you confessed, love had left us in the mist. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Betrayed by my consciousness, my instincts, my wits. When there was no use in trying, you say my sight has grown cold and comfortless. And my angels are all crying. But time has passed to be withdrawn. It's the time for moving on. There you marked me with one last deathly kiss. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Drifted south with the cold on my back. Snow melting through my shoes. Counting the rocks round the railroad tracks. Still thinking of you. I'm not fighting for your heart. I just wonder where you are. You surely knew it'd take two to fight for this. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. I lost my mind again, somewhere inside, and I don't need help I just need woken up. Am I sleeping? Am I dreaming? Will you pinch me if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all? Now I'm wheeling, I'm not feeling much of anything I'm dealing with. I know that you'll be happy just to know that I have gone. And it hurts you just to be anywhere near me. And I'm sorry. And it hurts. Dreams, it all seems broken up. Am I sleeping? Am I dreaming? Will you pinch me if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all? Now I'm wheeling, I'm not feeling much of anything I'm dealing with. You'll be happy just to know that I have gone. And it hurts you just to be anywhere near me. And I'm sorry. And it hurts me just to see everything that we could be. Everything that I. Now I know that there's no way of going back. And now I know you'll leave me lying on my back. I'm on my feet again. I guess it's time. You've got your wings again. And I've seen you fly. So I let go of everything that I have known. I'm not sleeping, I'm not dreaming. No, I'm sorry if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared.
Sherry. This is my son Charlie, my husband Chuck. These are our two labs. They're sisters. This is Holly and that's Harper. They're both, they're almost 6 months old. We brought them to Bulletproof Dog Training. So we have obedient dogs and not unruly dogs and, you know, happy and easy to deal with. So I highly recommend Bill and Tom. They did great with the dogs and I couldn't be more happier.
Great. We appreciate you giving us an opportunity to train Harper and Holly. And if you ever need anything, we're here for you guys.
Thank you.